Hi friends, today I will talk about how to type pinyin with tones on your Mac OS. The first step is to add the ABC extended keyboard to the Mac OS. And secondly, I will tell you how to type pinyin tone with the keyboard. So, first of all, we go to the system preference. And go to language and region. And click the keyboard preferences.So you see, I already have the ABC extended, but if you don't have it, you can click on Add. So generally, you need to scroll down and find the ABC extended or search here to find this keyboard and then click Add. And please pay attention to this. You need to check this, show the input menu in the menu bar, so you can switch your language from the menu bar here. And after that, we can click out.And then we can switch to the ABC extended. We also have the keyboard shortcut to switch the languages. So on my computer, it's Control with spacebar. And you can also set it up from System Preferences. You can click on Keyboard, go to the shortcuts, Input Sources. So you can see we already check on this. Select the previous input source is the control with space. And there's control option and space. So if you don't have it, you can set it up here. So let me show you how to type pinyin with marks with the ABC extended. So first of all, I open the new note. And for the ABC extended, the way the system works is we first give the computer the command for the tone and then type the vowel that the tone will be over.For example, I want to type hello, which is 你好. So first is the consonant N, and I is a vowel. To type the third tone is the option and V. So you see the third tone, and then we type the vowel, which is I, 你. And we can also practice for 好. First we type the consonant H, and for 好, it's also the third tone. So out with V is a tone mark.And then we type the vowel, and 好, 好 is 你好. Let's also practice to type 妈妈妈妈. So for 妈, we first type the consonant 摸, and for 啊 is the first tone, so it's option A. And then we type the vowel, 妈, and the same for 妈, 摸, and the second tone is option E. It's the second tone, and 妈.Ma is ma, a, option B, and a, ma. And the next one is ma, ma, a is this one. I don't know how to call this. So, and a, ma, 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 ma. Let me know if you have any other questions. Feel free to subscribe and stay tuned. Thank you.